The critters causing swimmers in Ocean City to get a rash may not be sea lice like originally suspected. Ocean City Beach Patrol says it's actually baby crabs. They aren't the kind you eat, but rather crabs in their larval phase. If you're heading to the beach this Labor Day weekend, the good news is the outbreak only lasted a week. It is over. That's from Florida. That picture was from Florida, not from here.
I thought. Oh my goodness. Okay.
But